Hey guys, what's up? My name is Rachel Waldorf. Welcome back to my channel. So first of all, I am wearing a top. I got clothes on, okay? I thought because it is Pride Month, this would be a perfect video to film. I thought it would be wonderful to show you guys some of my very favorite gay bars in Seattle. So come on with, let's go. And that's definitely on my list of gay bars to go to when coming to Seattle, but they did not really want us to film at all in there, so we didn't really get a bunch of footage.
It's a secret underground.
It's cool to go to, right? Like, it's a cool bar.
It is, and like, it's just not a secret.
And like, it's on the corner, it's a triangle, it's super awesome.
They have a patio, it's cool. Naked men, pictures on the wall.
And they have like, I feel like they have like old 80s jams, which is super duper fun, so definitely check it out. It's a great gay bar to go to, and yeah, it definitely made my list.
Police wanna get him and put him in jail. I'ma do whatever to get him a spell. Hooked on donuts and
I'm in that passenger seat, flying high in the air, and we're driving fast till we plug out of gas. Let's go.
Okay, so right now we are at Queer Bar. I'm with Gus.
Hi.
And Raven. And we're gonna talk about the bar a little bit, so let's go. First impressions.
Clean and good, in a good way.
Is that what you want in a gay bar?
Yes. Clean and good? Sometimes, yes, okay.
First impressions?
It's classier than your average divey gay bar.
I agree.
It's got like a nice bronze finish.
Yes, it does. Your pants look so good with it.
Truly.
Yeah.
I would go back here.
On like the weekends?
Yes. Nope. Monday through Wednesday. The only time I drink.
Okay, so we are headed to our place right now.
Sure are. Whose place?
Our place! Okay, so just a disclaimer. Usually, this place is better to go at night, but it's like
after midnight,
after
right?
Midnight, but we're gonna go right now and check it out and just show you what it looks like. But it's a cool bar to go to.
It's so fun.
It's fun. Okay, so we're at our place right now. They have three levels in this bar, which is super cool. Only two of them are open. First one opens at 10, but it's really a fun bar. I've been here before, and there's just a lot of dancing, and I don't know.
And there's dancers, right? Like, there's dancers upstairs.
There is dancers, yeah.
Okay.
It's a super fun bar, though. I'll show you what it looks like from below. I'm a crazy motherfucker from the Midwest, with a Mississippi flow in the arch west. 4x4 up the arch steps, we're doing donuts underneath the arch. I need a chick on time, but mine be early. A ride or an hour, 6:30. A straight up chick like 12 o'clock. Oh, no way, yeah, that's what she tell the cops. Sick of stand for a nigga, raise a hand for a nigga. I solemnly swear he was with me. I can't,
I don't know how to do hair.
Okay, you guys, this video's been really great. This is the end of the vlog.
Two drinks.
Gus and I just left our place.
We split a cider.
spilled a cider.
They're here, they're here.
Hopefully you guys liked this vlog. If you did, please subscribe and please like.
Help us look for a black Honda Civic. Sayid. We need to find Sayid.
There he is. Oh, is that him? Okay, you guys, okay. I'll see you later. Bye. Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.